or you make the ball rebound.
Yeah, you can do that.